Hello, this is Roman from Animotica team. In this video, I will show you how to resize your video for Instagram Reels, TikTok, and YouTube Shorts. If you haven't installed Animotica yet, now is a good time. Animotica is a free video editor for Windows 10. It's a feature-rich, easy-to-use editor that lets you create fun videos for any purpose. Click the link in the description below to download and install it for free. Once you've installed Animotica, launch the app and select Rotate Video from the home screen. Select your video file from your storage and change the aspect ratio to 9 to 16. This is the aspect ratio TikTok uses for its videos. Here you have two options, Fill and Fit. Fit makes all parts of your video appear. You can choose different background options such as blurred, colored, or black and white backgrounds. Fill basically fills up the frame with your video. Once you're done, hit Next and export your video. In the next part, I'll tell you how to resize the video and add music. Step 1. Upload your video. Select Add Video and Photo Clips. After that, tap on the aspect ratio icon and select 9 to 16. Now, select Transform and adjust the scale, horizontal offset to your liking. To add music, click on Add and select Audio. You can use Animotica's royalty-free music or upload your own music. After that, check out your result and export your video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. Leave your comments below. See you very soon again. Cheers.